They're thinking, if Hans really did cheat, how could he get away with it? With extreme anti-cheating measures and metal detectors, Grandmasters begin thinking of some very intellectual and creative ways that Hans could have managed to use an engine to cheat.
That's probably a good one, right? And it would be, probably would beat the thing. I'm serious. If the engine.